Hello, this is Manuel York for the Leading People Follow-Up Program. Today it's about checking results. This may not sound so spectacular, but there is a catch. There are time-delayed outcomes. And you all know this. You take a shower, you turn on the water, and first of all, it's too cold. Then you turn more, then it's too hot. So, but there is a time delay. It's not the very moment when you take action that you have the result. And this is what we call sometimes ballistic behavior. We shoot a bullet, and while it flies, we do something else. And later it hits the target, creates a wave, and people wonder what was that all about, because we forgot about the bullet flying. And in reality, that really takes place, especially for managers who are achievers. I had that once in a workshop with an achiever, innovator manager and his team, and they worked out a lot of things and made decisions. And the manager after the workshop left happy. And later on, what we realized is that he moved on to something different, something new, something else. Half a year later, when we met again and checked on the results, we realized that the team had not accomplished the goals. The team got stuck on their path to accomplishing these results. And I looked at the manager and asked him, didn't you check on them? Didn't you follow up? And he immediately realized, no, that he didn't. After making the decisions in the first workshop, he thought it's done and just moved on to something else. So this is what we call ballistic behavior. It happens all the time. So what I would like you to do during this week is to observe ballistic behaviors in your environment. And the second thing that I would like you to do is to check on your own results. That's for this week. So thanks a lot. This is Manuel York for the Leading People Follow-Up Program. See you later.